Hi, good morning, ladies. Welcome. We are here at Emini's Day Spa to talk about hair. So let me introduce our team of sponsors that will be working with you today. So first we have Shelly Ann Simon-McKell. She's the marketing manager for Tresemme, our official hair product sponsor. Then we have Grace Joseph, our lead Tresemme stylist. We have Shara Sebastian, a Tresemme consultant and our demo model for today. And then we have Crystal Harry, the lead hairstylist for Dujour Hair Extensions. They're going to have the team talk to you about hair and different textures and the products and what will be best for you and so on. So I'm just going to give the floor to Shelly-Ann because she'll be able to speak better about it. So let's welcome her.
I am Shelly-Ann, as Leah Marie would have introduced. I work with Unilever, which is the company that owns the Tresemme brand. And we are thrilled to be sponsors of this pageant, of the Miss TNT Universe pageant. And we're particularly happy to be here today to train you all, not just about products and which products to use and the brand itself, but to train you about hair care.
I'm gonna show y'all like a very simple, very elegant updo, right? Y'all don't have much time, so y'all need to like get the easiest while you want to look good at the same time, right?
So now we're gonna have you guys try to duplicate these looks under her guidance. So we have the options for the long-haired girls and the option for the short-haired girls. Let's get started. Give you any exercises for no reason. So I suggest you go home and practice these styles. All right, and be able to do it with your eyes closed in a short space of time. All right.
Free frizz used to rule my life. Then my stylist clued me into a salon powerful frizz control.
New Tresemme Keratin Smooth fights frizz for up to 48 hours.
So now I rule my hair.
Safe for color-treated hair from Tresemme.
Sometimes you let the drama unfold. And sometimes you create a little yourself.
New Revlon Photo Ready All-in-One Eye Palette with primer and three shades. Add sparkle or use wet for major intensity so you can create whatever eye you're in the mood for.
Dare to be Revlon.
Good afternoon, ladies. Hi. As you all suspected, today is a challenge day, an elimination challenge day, where one or more of you will be going home. Today is our beauty challenge. This is a time challenge. You will have 20 minutes to complete a full hair and makeup look. There are 5 stations in the room set up. Once you enter the doors, your 20 minutes start. You can start at any station you want, but at the end of the 20 minutes, you must have a completed face and hairstyle.
The challenge with the makeup today is going to be covering the angles of eyeshadow that we have discussed and explained and demonstrated over the last sessions that we had. However, there's more to it than just eyeshadow. You'd be tested on your makeup knowledge in terms of your ability to see and apply appropriately on your face or structure, enhancing foundation and lip color.
Crystal?
Hi, girls. What I'll be looking for today is creativity. I'm looking for creativity, I'm looking for neatness, I'm looking at, how close y'all could get to what I thought y'all.
You're going to be in 3 groups. We're going to separate you into 3 groups. Kirk will come around and you will each pick one piece of paper with a letter on it that will indicate what group you're in. Please do not open it until I tell you. Leanne and Jessica will be exempt from this, and after the groups are selected, then they will choose which group they would like to participate with. So you can open your paper now and please go to the grouping that you have. Leanne and Jessica, being the top 2 out of the last challenge, will be able to choose which group they want to participate in. Group A, no problem. Jessica? You can go anywhere you want. Okay, group A. All right, so these are your completed groups. All right, so ladies, go clean your faces. Let's get ready to go.
It kind of gets me in the zone, like right now with all this challenges going on. going on, you know, I kind of get focused. So I play game, listen to music, so I kind of don't know who would be sent home. But it's really hard to tell, because from what I see so far, I mean, they're a good one.
Your 20 minutes starts now. Go.
We had our 20 minutes to do this hair and makeup look, but before we'd had 15 minutes just for hair, so it was quite a rush. But I mean, I guess that made it more exciting.
I found it a bit challenging because it was just 20 minutes for hair that we did for 15 minutes, so it kind of given us like 5 minutes to do makeup. So we had to prioritize.
I was very nervous. I kept saying to myself, oh my gosh, I have to do my own hair, which is something that I don't know how to do at all. So me there saying, okay, Marissa, just get this thing up, get your face looking fine, and make it happen within 20 minutes.
Just mix them.
And that's exactly what I wanted.
Get it together, 5 minutes left. One minute left, ladies.
Nah, that was all there.
That is crazy.
16. Eyebrow brush, where are you?
I'm nowhere near finished.
Okay.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Step away from your stations. Good job, ladies. Good job, ladies. Step away from the stations, please, and Mara, Jessica.
Sometimes you let the drama unfold. And sometimes you create a little yourself.
New Revlon Photo Ready All-in-One Eye Palette with primer and 3 shades. Add sparkle or use wet for major intensity so you can create whatever eye you're in the mood for.
Dare to be Revlon.
It's anybody's game. I keep saying to myself, it's anybody's game. You sit down there and you're thinking, okay, well, you know, she could possibly go home because she's always late, although the challenge can be based on something else. But you never know, like, you never know what can happen.
Mark, ladies.
For the first challenge, in my head, I was trying to figure out, like, who's gonna get sent home, who's staying,
And after a while, I just kind of gave up. When I realized, like, in the interviews, everybody is, first of all, gorgeous, and everybody could talk. So after that, I just kind of gave up on trying to figure it out. So it's like, whatever happens, happens.
We learned at the M&E's Day Spa, fancy hairstyle that we're supposed to be wearing if we have to go up on stage or if we have to do our own hair when we go to the pageant. Something kind of wedding-y.
Minute mark, ladies. You have 10 minutes left. Charisse is spending time running back and forth. 4, 3, 2, 1. Time's up, step away from your station. Good job, ladies.
Cool me down. I'm feeling so exotic.
Wait, run. Miss Worldwide!
Well, hair was my biggest problem. Since I was younger, I never grew up doing my hair as much. My mom lives away, so I always came to school with my hair scrappy and messy, and everybody would tell me stuff about it. So when we first had training on the hair challenge, I was obviously the worst, and everybody was laughing at me.
When I got into the room and I strategized what I wanted to get done first, I first went for foundation, then I did my hair. I realized I had more time than I thought, and it made me even realize how much time I waste getting ready on a regular basis.
Hey ladies, 2 more minutes. You have 2 more minutes to complete your look. Miami, home of the heat in the old school photos. Got women by the boatloads. Went from Tootsies, Rolex, and Cocos to the Exumas, Turks, and Caicos. No more rumors, maybe it's a say-so. It's a fact, it is no liar. 13, 12, come on, Melanie. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time's up, ladies. Step away from the counter.
Wait, shoes up, please.
Shoes.
Cool me down. I'm feeling so exotic. Yeah, right now. I'm hotter than the tropics. Take me there. On my Cuba, baby.
Frizz used to rule my life. Then my stylist clued me into a salon powerful frizz control.
New Tresemme Keratin Smooth. Fights frizz for up to 48 hours.
So now I rule my hair.
Safe for color-treated hair from Tresemme.
So we're at the end of the beauty challenge, hair and makeup. I just want to talk a bit first about trading. Yes, the eliminations are based on, are done through the challenges, but you all are being judged throughout your training process. I always get, I'm not there with you all every day, but I get feedback from facilitators. So I know of the ones that are working, that are not working, that are not being receptive to the training. Anything we teach you, it's for a reason. And you need to take it seriously. You need to go home and practice, all right? And take as much as you can when you have your facilitators in front of you. Also, in terms of winning challenges, it's meant to provide you with a strategic advantage. So like Leanne and Jessica, or more Jessica, I don't understand why you chose to go into group A after Leanne chose to go into the group. Can you tell me, just kind of give me an idea why you chose to go into the group?
I should be out there quite some time, so get it over.
So you just wanted to get it over with. I hope you do realize though that you would have been, you know, putting yourself, I would not have done that. None of us would have done that. But you know, to each his own.
As long as the strategy.
You thought about it. It's a real strategy, not just to get it over with. Because, I mean, you go into this process and you put in so much. You all are putting so much work and effort. And believe me, we see and we understand that you all are really putting out. But then when you get an advantage like that, don't squander it because you want to get it over with. Like, really take advantage of it, you know, because you worked hard to win your last, you took the place high in your last challenge. So, you know, it kind of defeated the purpose.
You want to get it done, but you want to get it done properly.
That's right. Well said. That's exactly what we're trying to say. All right. So now I'm going to just announce the winners of each group. We're going to do this group by group and then move from there. So group A, we have Catherine as the winner. And we have Leanne and Jessica at the bottom of this group. Group B, we have Ophir as the winner. And we have Cherise and Tashana as the bottom of this group. And in group C, oddly enough, I'm just going to call Sarah and Amril. So both of let me explain this. One of you did really well in your hair and really badly in your makeup, and the other one vice versa. So it's almost like you kind of cancelled yourselves out. Because you're both the winner and bottom in your group in a different in hair and makeup. So can we address the winners, Catherine and Ophir?
So generally, Catherine and Ophir, I myself was surprised because I didn't see that you ladies standing out in the rehearsal sessions. The tips that you were given specifically, you used to your individual advantage. And that's important that you always understand your individuality in the pageant, and that what looks good on a contestant and that you may love may not look good on you. There is still not a satisfaction in terms of the ultimate finish, but you take this direction and you go with it because you followed a good direction and you came up with winning faces in the challenges.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Castell, same thing.
That is so true from what he just said, because I was really shocked with
Catherine.
I was really shocked from what she came up with. I mean, well, I know Ophir would have come up with something because she was looking hot. But she was so comfortable and, you know, I was really kind of frightened.
She saw hair just running everywhere.
Yeah, but when she came here and half finished, but while she was doing it, I mean, she was looking a little confused. But when she finished, it was like, oh, wow, I couldn't believe that you was so. But so I'm really proud that both of you actually did what you had to do. Okay.
Great ladies. So, well,
now we have the overall winner. A winner for this challenge, and that winner is no other than Catherine Miller.
Okay, and now we've come to the point where we have to announce the person that will not be moving on with us. Well, Jessica, Leanne, Charisse, and Tashana. And after conferring, we've decided that, unfortunately, Tashana, you will not be moving on with us. But we want to say thank you so much for being here with us. And, you know, you should feel proud of reaching so far in the process. And I really hope that as we walk away, that you've learned stuff and you've, you know, developed a bit in the process. All right? So thank you. So, ladies, can you say bye and thanks to Tashana?
I think the hardest part of this challenge was time management. Time placement was a little too much on hair, and it wasn't neat enough, makeup wasn't enough, so